suspect was also shot and killed just a block away.
Violence erupts at the Inner Harbor on a night that started off as a celebration of our country's independence. A young boy is shot and nearby a man is stabbed to death.
The chaos started before the fireworks stopped as a massive fight broke out at the Inner Harbor. And steps away from a command post at Pratt and Light Streets, a stray bullet hit a four-year-old boy in the leg.
Words cannot describe or express how senseless this is. It's a worse nightmare for any parent.
A cold-blooded killing, a teenager gunned down on Bruce Court. The 19-year-old was the 10th murder victim since Saturday, one of Baltimore's bloodiest stretches in months, drawing a show of force.
For young guns coming up during these times.
For police who find drugs letting niggas slide.
For niggas out slinging like four in the night.
For your man's not snitching when the pressure is tight.
For pistols that don't jam when it's time to strike.
For bootleg liquor on a Sunday night.
This be the realest shit you heard in your life.